Costas.
And I'm Sogil.
Welcome back to Dark Souls. We have debauched.
I will be there in a short minute. I gotta level up one more time and then.
Kill the boss.
Probably kill the boss. Hopefully. I really need more shards though, Titan shards. And more endurance. Alright.
They are patrolling the grounds.
They're patrolling?
They're patrolling.
This way.
Can I get these guys to roll? Because the arch up there. So you can go down the stairs. Can you roll? Can you roll?
Yeah, push him more.
No.
Push him more. I might have to
just
these people.
He made it. We're running. Can we get him back up to this top? Yeah.
I might have to just run past these people.
You're just gonna run past them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just so I can get to where I need to go.
That is so funny.
Ow! You butt. Where'd you get your other shard at?
Around the winged knight.
Around the winged knight? Did I not get everything there? Probably not.
Okay.
Yeah. You gotta get up to the door, and then it'll activate. Yeah. All right, now how do I beat you? I forgot how to beat you.
He does a lot of ice attacks. When you get hit by it, you get slowed down. Just really pay attention to his animations. And that will give you a big indicator of when he's gonna attack and definitely to dodge.
Okay.
But you're gonna need to kill him, so connecting with hits is a must.
Yes. Okay. Hello. Are you going to stage. What is this second stage? Oh gosh. Oh, I died.
You died? Oh, to the Mithril Valley. Oh, I didn't even see the door open.
Yeah, the door is open.
No, I missed that. No. I wanted to see the door open. I was too busy singing my ode. I'm
ready to go. Oh, okay. I almost fell to my death. Ah! Why don't you fall to your death? Thank you.
Did he actually?
Yeah, he fell to his death.
Welcome home.
I almost fell to my death. Hello, there's your body. Can I push your body off? Thank you.
Because that definitely helps me. See if I can't get some more neck outfit.
Yeah.
Cause I want the neck outfit.
Got my soul back. Oh gosh. Frostbitten again.
He will charge at you, but that's actually a really good advantage for you. Because even if he does charge at you, you'll be able to get him.
Yeah.
The main thing is staying calm and just kind of like walking up to him. And just, I don't even run all that much. I just walk up to him and start hitting him. And especially if you're underneath of him, he won't really hit you.
Okay.
But
dogs. Monkeys.
They're fudge monkeys.
Yes. They are fudge monkeys.
Especially with the dragon, though, that really helps me because he'll just kill a whole bunch of those knights.
Mm-hmm.
And then I can see if I can drop him. That's just more of a method of moving. Same with the camera.
Yeah. Okay.
Get him.
Oh, come on. No, don't do this to me. Oh, come on.
The frostbite is...
Yes, it's a pain.
...is the worst thing, because as soon as you get hit, you start slowing down.
This is why I quit Dark Souls before.
Was this boss?
Yes!
Okay.
Was this boss.
So yeah, just definitely dodging, taking your time, and watching him.
I am watching him.
Don't really watch yourself. Just watch him and see what he's going to do. You got him.
I got him.
All right.
And the door shall open.
Whoa.
Light this bonfire. Oh, I hated this boss.
You didn't make the boss?
Yes, I did. I hated this boss.
Vort. Vort. right, that's all the time we have for this episode. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.